Am I correct in saying Michael's record's the exact same as Ange's since Michael took over? So, for me, Celtic were the best team in the country before Michael came into Rangers. He's come in, he's done a fantastic job, and him and Ange are now head-to-head. Obviously, Celtic have got that head start with the points they've picked up previously. But I think it shows the job that Michael's done.
Uncensored, unbiased, unmatched. The Football Show on PLZ Soccer's YouTube channel.